Hello everyone, Xenia Tamir. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters Dark Prince. Last time, we beat the game! Time for post-game content. You remember what Ludo told us? One of the Starks is here. Let's roll.
I'm guessing they don't have a big hitter around these parts. Should make it pretty simple to recruit the local monsters.
I'm glad you finally made it. Come, let's go and take care of Ventura. There's not a moment to lose. In fact, we should probably go together. I hope you don't mind.
I don't know how I feel about this. Really, I don't.
It's this way. We'd better get a move on.
At least you're not trying to be poetic. Let's roll. Oh, sorry, running raccoons, we're not one fight. Besides, I've already made one of you guys. Giant cosmic chimera. Oh, that's Ventura, right?
So this is him, huh? The last of the unholy trinity, Ventura.
Our little sleepy head is waking up. Take your seats. The show is about to begin. Ventura, Harbinger of Oblivion. Be a good boy and obey my words.
Yeah. Knew he was going to try and do something like that. Well, that's really cool, though. Don't know why you just stop meditation. Only one turn so far. Gonna hurt. Oof. Okay, we're switching party. Oh yeah, I hatched Chrysalinda out of a rainbow egg. So. Alright, thanks. That's 3 turns for us. Oh, maybe not. That's fine. Heal it as much as I can. I did that. Oh, it's not down. This is gonna be brutal. Nice, full heal. Feeling like it's gonna go down, but it's not. Random panic. Heal. Oh, phew. Vinjura down. All right, I forgot. I still had that. But those levels might actually be helpful.
An exemplary showing. But wait, you mustn't kill him. All we have to do now is follow his spirit. It will lead us to our final destination.
Would you mind telling us what you're really up to?
Well, I suppose I can tell you a little story. Once upon a time, before humans or monsters even existed, a certain Zenithian sought to betray the Zenith Dragon and become a god herself. Vanjura's spirit should take us right to her. I would very much like to meet this woman face to face. Come on, let's go.
Oh dear. That will not go well. Spell. I don't think I need to worry about Slineheart. MP. You know what? I'm gonna explore around. Because something tells me there's some really good goodies here. A dose of Mega medicine. A chest. Two chests. Care ring. What does that do? Accessories. Auto Restorer. Ooh, that might not be bad. Ooh, I'm debating that. I'm gonna give it to you. You're gonna take the cupcake. Crystalinda will take trainees. We're going to be taking a long walk. I've got so many thoughts. Come on. About this way. Another chest. A bumper bonus ball. Oh well. Let's follow Ventura. I wish there was a way to speed up. Ancient tree. It
would seem we've reached our destination.
So, what the heck's it doing?
It's desperate to see its mother. She's the Zenithian traitor, the would-be usurper, Azabel. She birthed the unholy trinity to destroy the world, so that she could create it anew. Her actions cause untold pain and suffering. She is the greatest sinner of all. For her crimes, Azabel was banished to another dimension. By the Zenith Dragon himself. If she were to return, she would surely birth another Estark and renew her attempts to annihilate everything. If you truly wish to save the world, as I do, then Azabel must be destroyed. This is a battle we have no choice but to win.
For once, I have to agree.
I will not allow it.
Wormsworth, you can't stay out of my business. Can you?
my warnings, will you?
Then you go no further!
Well? This is gonna end quickly because he's a dragon. So. Just do this. Nice healing. Now out the way, wormhole dragon. Frenzy state, so there's going to be at least two dragon slashes. Don't know why he used Hatchet Man. That's fine. Right as rain. Mega Medicine. Really? There we go. Nice. Earth Splitter. Mirror moves. Curious what it does. Ooh, interesting. The Wyverling Luke is going to be interesting. So let's just try to wave.
Has the warning I gave in Grimglow Cave slipped your mind? I told you that he intends nothing less than the total destruction of the world.
Wormsworth?
Are you trying to worry these good people? That's not my intention at all. It's just a rather unfortunate side effect. He's not wrong, though. The end of this world will be my fault. The portal is open now. It shouldn't be too much longer before Azabel wakes. Remember that if you do not defeat her, she will destroy the world. Of that, I am certain. There, she has awoken. Azabel the Dawnbringer.
Oh dear.
By whom am I roused from sleep, pray tell? Is Majora, Dumajora, Ventura, was it you who came to wake me? But what have you become? The lowly beings of this world are cruel indeed. Rest a moment in my embrace. Only from the depths of infinite despair can this world be reborn in all the glory it deserves. Now, my beloved children, we have a world to make anew. Interlopers, I bestow the honor of a death more magnificent than life itself. The dawn of evolution is poised to break, and you will be the catalysts for the fires of destruction.
This is the big one. There's no backing out now.
Gotta agree there. Cannot pull back. Let's go. See how powerful she is? Miss, good. Why are you hustle dancing? At least it worked out well. Okay. That's how powerful she is. So let's see if I can give her some bad medicine. Nice. Big banger. Info. Frenzy Steep.
Now.
At least one of the turns got wasted. Good. Jade party, because she entered frenzy so quickly, jeez. Renew. Or try to. That's fine. Waste your time. Oof. Change party. There we go. Kill. Nice, critical. Really? Okay, I can snap him out of sleep so he can actually heal the party. Waste my turn. Which is annoying. Stanson. Slowly chipping her down. And she waved her release.
Here.
Missed. What are you doing? Why are you hustle dancing? Defeat her. She's weak. I know that. Oh, she would have gotten rid of it if it hit. Granted, I would have gotten a bit of damage. Round 12. There we go. Heal. I don't know why you're trying to hatch a man. Heal. still not close. Not down. Shut to wave. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Heal. Why aren't you healing, Trominator? Okay, that's fine. Whew. There's nothing for the Trominator. Oh god.
What have you done? Only in its total destruction can this world be saved.
Oh, you don't have to tell me that. Now, before I bring about the end, there is something I must first create. My utopia. But for you, Azabel, this is goodbye. Under different circumstances, I feel we might have become friends. Ah! Right. Shall we begin?
Seriously, what is this all about? Are you really trying to destroy the world?
As I've already explained, that's just a side effect. You see, there's someone that I'm rather excited to meet. My mother. I've missed you ever so much, Mother.
Oh, how I've waited for this moment. Is it time for our wish to come true?
It is. We can finally have our utopia now. Sorry it took so long. Are you ready to create it?
What in the world are you doing?
We are related to the ancient Elzetian elves. One of their priestesses had the power to create worlds. It was her duty to transform herself into the world that would forever contain Azabel. That priestess was my mother. Now I'm simply releasing her from that eternal burden.
So, what does this have to do with the utopia you keep mentioning?
Don't you think there's too much sadness in this world? I know you understand. After all, you were unable to finish father, even though he tried to kill you. And in Grimglow Cave, family should never have to fight like we did there. We're supposed to love one another. This world is nothing but a botched experiment. That's why Mother and I are going to make a new one.
ours will be a paradise, free from fighting and quarrels, a place of true beauty. I want you to come with us. The three of us can live together in peace. Perhaps you need a moment to mull things over. You should know that once our utopia is complete, it will begin to erode away at this world, and eventually destroy it. Anyway, my offer stands. Give it some thought. I'll wait right here for you.
The Zenithian dragon is not going to be happy about it. I don't blame him. Before that, let's open this. We get the Four Seasons Flute. Oh, so I can just press ZR. Fascinating. Just in case something goes wrong. And yes, we're really high level now. I think soon we'll be able to actually go online and probably show off.
I'm ever so glad you came. The prospect of a perfect world is irresistible, isn't it?
No.
You've got it all wrong. We've come to stop you, not join you.
Sorry, but this is between family. I'd rather you kept your noses out.
Yeah, you definitely lost any chance of us joining you.
You needn't give me that look. I just thought we needed a little privacy. Now, look around you. The world Mother has made is one of generosity, one of tolerance.
Clearly not.
There will be no violence here, no animosity. When that other world is consumed, we will leave only happiness in its place. Tell
Disagree.
Me, honestly, don't you think you've suffered enough? You lost your home, your mother, father abandoned you. That world is built on misery. Well, here you need suffer no more. Now, it's time I asked you again. Will you come with Mother and I and live in our utopia, free from torment?
No. That was never an option.
You might say that. You never change.
What's the stand bullshit?
Thank you. It seems we must face off one last time. I truly hoped for a different ending. My brotherly love triumphed over hate. Goodbye, my brother. Roused from slumber by a breeze, half-evaporated dreams, I turn to where you used to sleep, expectantly.
Oh, I miss this music. I just miss this. Oh, come on. All right. See if we can get Van Madsen off him. There we go. Why are you hustle dancing? There's nothing to disrupt the wave. Why are you hustle dancing? Oh. Don't get stunned. God. Oh great, he got random relief. Oh my god. All this peeling. Better not stun. Good. Oh no. Okay, good. Oh, come on. Right as rain. At least he's destructive waving.
Here.
Still missing? Oh, really? There we go. That's better. Maybe not. Maybe not where we go.
Here.
Oh, maybe yes. At least he hasn't frenzied. Really? Right as rain.
Oh, that's not good. Yep, no, it's not gonna work.
Okay, good, you didn't actually decide to revive. That's fine, you can disrupt the wave if you want. Alright, you can't! Oh, wait, dodgy dance. It's not really worth it. Oh. Kazamo. Revive. Oh, come on. There we go. Kazing. Oh, come on. Really? This might not work. Depending on who he targets. Okay. Can't believe I'm doing this. Tactics. Heal. Right as rain. There we go. Kazing. Really? Really? You're getting your turn off? Bullshit. Kazing. It's not even getting his turn off. Really? Kazing! No, come on. Oh, come on! At least go up right as rain. Oh. That's fine. Tactics. Focus on healing. Kazing, heal, right as rain, that's fine. No, it's not, because he used that. And it's stunned. Thanks, game. Really appreciate it. Doubly so when the turn comes back to him. Heal. Bad medicine. There we go. Kazing, get your turn, heal. No! Oh, at least we got healing. Someone. For a moment I thought that beat him and I was gonna be like, what the hell? Oh, this is gonna be doubly so if he does that. There we go! Nice critical spell. You're not attacking. That's it. Oh god, that was not fun. Not even that a boost to attack. Not even that ultra crack ward. Not even heliotosis. Heliotosis. Whatever.
Beaten again by my big brother. But what can you do? This was but one eventuality. I should be leaving. I'm not sure I can bear another moment in the tragedy of this world. Before I go, I will say this. There may come a day when the miseries of this place overwhelm you. Should that happen, all you need do is call my name, and I'll be there for you. Mother dearest, would you leave this world intact? For them? So this is goodbye. Just know that I'm proud to call you my brother. I recall the dream I had of flowers in palest grey. Petals fall, the fragrance lingers. The day you left.
No. There are so many things I think I can do. So many things I want to try. Curious what's behind him now. monster or nothing. A huge slime. It's a fireball monster. Oh! Oh, I can't scout. Okay, I'm curious what this is. Well, this episode will be a bit longer than I planned. Really? Why? I would have raked the rain. Well, one's down. Well, at least practically fully healed. There we go. HP boosters scroll 4. Okay, now I need to see. What that is? Oh, it's just a better version of 3 without Aura Sora. Well, I guess there we got rare scrolls. So any nope. Elven Utopia. Let's return back.
Zoom.
And next time we'll explore the place. And probably go to Xenifia, check on Duma, see if his body's still there.
That reminds me.
And just see what there is. So, with that, oh, and probably do the S rank of the Molosseum and the Endor tournament. And maybe check out, see if there's any.
Come again.
Anything new. Just in general. See you guys then. Xenon Zuma, signing out.